Hello everybody, welcome back to some more Rust, and I can hear Groms shooting. He doesn't actually know we're here. We are actually by his house.
Yeah, look at my camo, Ross.
Oh, wow. Wow, he's like a bush. Actually, you're more like a rock, aren't you?
Yes.
So, we have actually got an house down the bottom somewhere. We might actually go and show you guys, but it's miles away.
It is miles away. And we've been reminiscing, guys, with Gromit about our old games and consoles and such.
Oh, yes. I've always liked the old games. A lot of the kids of today don't know what they've missed, really.
They have missed a lot.
So we're going to go over to the power plant, because that's where he's going. Oh, there he is. It's funny, because he doesn't even know. I'm going to have some corn now, dear, because I'm dehydrated here. Might actually help. You're shooting at him.
I just hope he doesn't come back now. I'm going to be a bush.
Just died. I'm nothing.
I'm a bush.
Although we might actually have webcams today. Not webcams, bloody mics working, because Gromit's got his mic. So he might actually talk.
Where's he gone?
So beware.
Where's he gone?
I can hear him. Is he shaming at that bloody horse? He's actually trying to shoot the horse. I think he's target practice. Don't move like that, do shit. We're meant to be inconspicuous.
Yes, but I need to move quicker.
We're meant to be stealthy ninjas. He's going to chop the horse in a bit though, so he won't be able to hear our footsteps. Unless he's just killing horses to get target practice in.
They're just killing horses. So Ross has been making his way up here while I've been like chatting about Dreamcasts.
Yeah, I'm going to make my way up here and say, let's do a video.
And the other Nintendo consoles, the 64 and the...
The colour coil, whatever that is. Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
Oh, there he is! Dude! He's gone to the mining quarry.
Ah! Yes. So we are Sneaky Siggies. So, yes, and I'll say again, because I always say, join our freaking server.
By the way, guys, did you know you can go third person? Look at that. You can actually see my clouds now, really good. And the second one's a bit weird. It's like... Oh, have they changed it a bit? Oh man, that is weird.
Ross.
My crossbow went totally, like, crappy then.
I'm gonna scare the shit out of you. Dear, do you think you heard that?
I can't even see him. Is he just killing it on?
Up the ladders, yeah.
Oh yeah, there he is.
Oh shit.
Does he know?
He doesn't know anything.
Not yet. He's like got all weird like, hasn't he? He knows!
No, he doesn't.
He does. Oh shit, my head popped out.
He's ran off. He's gone to that tree there. See the tree?
Oi! We live in the bush now. We're bushwhackers.
Hey.
We're bushwhackers.
I'm glad we're tallywhackers.
That's where we live now. We live in the bushes. Just behind Gromit's house. So we're like the bears. We try and make ourselves look like bears. And scare him. That's why I'm wearing all black and bones.
Okay, so he's going to know something's up because I ain't actually typing to him no more. He's doing the trick.
We're right here though, it's funny.
I know.
I'll just die in this bush. You watch, if he walks straight past me, that'll be hilarious.
There he is. Okay. I'm really hot.
I'm hot. I've gone really hot as well, sweaty.
No, I mean in game.
Oh. I'm dehydrated.
I know. He's gonna carry on chopping again. Oh, he's run off.
He knows.
Where is he?
I don't know, he cannot know. He must know.
He knows something.
There's a bloody arrow in the bloody tree now. Well done.
Hang on, he's gonna shoot out of here, he's gonna kill us.
Down. Oh dear. No, we're not. We're just... This is not actually a good hiding spot. Look at this.
It's beautiful.
I'm totally black though. I'm going to look like a bear in a bloody bush.
I should really answer him. He's going to have a land on his head.
Hello. Can you hear me?
I couldn't hear that.
Couldn't you? Damn.
Do it again.
Ha ha. Damn it! Hello. You okay?
Hello.
Hello.
Wow, that is actually good camouflage.
Yeah, it is very good camo.
It's just meant to snow,
just meant
for
snow,
you know,
but you know,
it works.
It works.
I'm a rock.
I'm a rock.
I thought hiding in that bush would actually like be crap, but it wasn't that bad.
When I turned around, I couldn't even see anybody.
I know. Your mic's actually
better.
Quite good, by the way.
I'm gonna let Ross
talk
because
Ross keeps talking for him as well.
So Ross, you can just
talk. Ross, you can just.
Okay. Now you can talk if you just like give me a warning. All right.
Hello.
Hello.
God, man. This is so wrong.
Man,
okay,
these characters look so derpy.
I think they meant to. Especially when I talk.
Why?
I totally love the talking in this game, though.
You know, they do that in ARK too, like they'll move their mouths around when you talk. I don't see it much because we don't usually talk in party chat there.
That's so wrong, that's shocking in my mouth.
Well, what are you crouching for, man?
You guys are freaking me out.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, I'm a bit hot, so I've got to stay in the water.
We could do with one of those bowler bags that Groms got. Because, I mean, like, we've got no water at the moment, though. We need some water bad. Because I keep getting dehydrated. We haven't got, like, no means of water at our house either, so. I thought Dew had set that up, but he hasn't.
If you want water, you'll have to get a bucket and fill it up.
We need a water thing though, dude. Like, you know, to catch the rain. Although, I don't think we get much rain over where we are.
Beautiful house.
You can give us a tour. It's much bigger than ours. Plus I've got a man cave now. You have to come and have a look at our man cave.
It's deep. Hang on.
But anyway, it goes back quite a bit.
Do you want me to do these foundations? Sorry about that.
Oh no. That's fine. You'll actually see why it's still wood.
Ah, you got a nice floor. Then I'll put the code in.
The code's probably the same, man.
The code's the same.
Ah.
Yeah, but I'm recording, so I'm not going to do that yet.
Oh.
This is the house tour of Gromit. Woohoo! Oh crap, yeah. Forgot about that.
See, there just wasn't any point putting stone flooring in here.
Oh, you got some nice little implants here as well.
I kind of hope they add more floor, like, you know, so you can like paint the floor or put carpet down or something.
Oh man, I would like to see carpet. That would be nice.
Carpet.
Yeah, and like wallpaper, and yeah, that'd be great.
Kill a bear, Ross, and have a nice bear carpet.
Yeah, bear rug. That'd be freaking awesome, man.
Yeah.
Or we could have a, like, I don't know. Dude.
Sorry.
Dude.
See, I...
You gotta stop.
I've made it so that, you know, you have to use the locks on pretty much every door downstairs.
Ah, yes.
Ah, yes.
And then you come up here, it's all open.
And
that's pretty cool.
That's pretty cool.
What the shit?
It must have been trouble there.
It must have been trouble there. Oh, no, it's alright. It's coming up.
Oh. Yep. Stop pressing that bloody button off. I'm gonna shoot you in a minute.
Okay, yeah, well, I couldn't get up the ladder, so... I still think he needs, like, you know,
it's,
maybe...
It's a little weird, because, I thought the ladder would go down a little bit further, but it doesn't.
You know if the ladder
you
was
know if the ladder
right,
was still right,
would that join up with these
ladders?
Would
that join up with these ladders?
Would that work?
Would that work?
Oh. Would?
I don't know. That's... I placed it, and then that happened. So I was like, "Well, you gotta do something."
It works.
It works.
that's the important
that's
thing.
That's the
it
important
works.
Thing. It worked.
Stairs take loads of space anyway, don't they? So it's not too bad. God. Yeah, the parkour is not its best. Oh my god, guys. Some do shooting stuff. What are you shooting, do?
I've killed a boar.
I've killed a boar.
Great tower.
It is.
It is.
You
can see
all
around. Well.
Sometimes I hate windows because you can't actually like shoot out of them very well. Like see downwards.
Yeah, no, I agree there. I was about to type, I forgot I had the headset.
It's okay. Takes some getting used to, pressing the button all the time.
Oh, it does. I mean, like, it just... Like I said, I'm just so used to typing. Now that I've got a headset, it's like, totally different.
You could always have
you
it.
You could
like
always have it like broadcast
continuously.
Pressing the button.
But it's a bit awkward for me.
But
Ross.
It's a bit awkward for me and Ross.
He keeps pressing the button.
He keeps pressing the button without talking.
Yeah. No. And plus, you know, with my cats, you don't want to hear them meowing all the time, which they usually do.
Oh God. Yeah, it's pain. That's the only problem with pressing. Well, with only constant, you get all like little bangs and such and
watch
all that.
Your step.
That is a pretty good design, though, to be honest.
Yeah, I just wish when I put the ladder hatch in that I placed it the other way.
Yeah, we can take it out though, but. I don't know.
I don't know about right now because I don't have that much materials. I went through about 12,000 wood just on this floor and the second floor alone.
Shit, me, that's a load.
I know. Our roof's the same, so.
Some metal, some stone.
Yeah, it takes ages to build
a good house.
Especially if you want like
it to be secure.
You've only got to put like
the
little
panels in, someone's going to shoot them out.
Anyway, Ross.
Yeah, that's why I just went with the metal bars, because they're harder to hit, and they're really secure.
It's a peasant for him, Ross.
Yeah, but I think you could do with some shutters, because the helicopters are annoying.
I make stuff.
Oh, sweet. Granted, yes, the helicopter is annoying, but when it comes around, I just hunker down on the first floor.
That's like ours, isn't it?
Well, we got shutters, so yeah. It's a bit more simpler, but I never know what to do with the spice, do you? I'm like, I built all this house, but I never know what to do with the spice.
What to put in it?
Yeah, it's just... Oh god, yeah. Closed door, do. You gotta close doors behind me.
Oh.
It's such a nice location. I just hope people don't see it too much.
Oh, I expect them to fully see it and try to raid it, and that's fine. That's why I made most of the bottom floor out of stone.
Yeah, you can always retaliate after.
That is a nice house.
Plus, I was thinking where the wood foundations are, popping down either bear traps or the floor spikes.
Yeah, I kind of hate it that you can chuck C4 though. You can chuck it, can't you?
That's right. I forgot about that.
Unless you put like a ton of bear traps.
Well, that or build the barbed wire fences all around.
Yeah, that'd be good, yeah. I like the decay though. I think Deuce took it off though.
Yeah, I took it off.
The decay's off.
Is the campfires are staying now.
It's better, I think. And besides, Ross keeps updating this server, so I have to keep doing the bloody decay scale.
I'm going to shoot in a minute.
Now I just restart to try and, like, I don't know, renew it kind of thing. Get rid of the old crap.
That's one thing I never did when I was an admin. The entities, is there a way to reset the entities on the map, like animals and all that?
I think there might be.
It would be really awesome if you could, like, do that for the mines, because I'm always running out of, like, mines to get.
Well, there's, like, almost 4,000 entities
at the moment. In this,
14,000,
not 4,000.
Yes, 14,000.
Yes, 14,000 entities. Just saved, and
that is quite a
lot. That is quite a lot.
I think I'm not sure what the command is at the moment.
Might be the clean up.
We might reset when you start the server.
I'm not sure, but
okay. One thing, you were saying earlier about the wolf. That was.
the wolf. He attacked me through the floor.
Which wasn't very nice.
So these bear traps are going to take a while to make. How much are you making, eight?
We can play around the power pan for a bit, Ross. I might.
I see any trouble with using the same mic, do? Or next to each other, kind of thing. The other one can't talk.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's really awkward. So if we're in a different room, that's why we need people watching, so we can buy another room. Just stick it on the side of our house. So that'd be all right.
Yes, another room.
Yeah.
Away from, like, Ross.
And another internet, because Do's always lagging me out.
Yeah. And Ross is always lagging me out. Yeah.
Although it's usually me just uploading, isn't it? But
yeah,
it's got to be done.
But
we normally think the same stuff anyway, so...
Oh, I haven't actually been to the power plant yet.
There's a
mine here. This is why it wouldn't be fair, would it, like, bringing all the mines and trees back in, because you wouldn't leave, like, your property. You'd be, like, just staying around by your property all the time, and then there's no, like, adventure in that.
There is. There's always adventure.
You know what I'm saying, though? You end up going further afield because there's no mines by you, so you get a bigger grasp of the world, and you become, like, I don't know, an hermit.
Yes.
If you've, like, got loads of, like, resources around you.
You tend to, like, stay in your base with your sniper rifle. Who goes there? Who goes there? So, this has actually changed since last time we've seen it. We haven't much been here.
Yeah, they used to be really white, and now they're, like, really rusty and...
Whoa! What looks cool up
metal-y.
Here?
Metally.
This looks so
this
much
looks
better,
so much
than,
better
before.
Than before.
I like your one green boot, dude. It looks nice from down here.
Yeah, it's a fashion
statement.
Yeah,
it's a fashion statement.
Oh, shit. I'm pretty good with ladders.
Low graphics, it still looks amazing.
Are you on low graphics, dude?
I'm not sure. I think I might be on simple or something. I'm not sure.
I've got, like, a bit of moss in the funnel thing.
Yeah,
I've
got that as well. Have you been to water treatment plant?
There's all like shit down the pipes.
One bullet in that, do.
Wow. Okay.
One freaking bullet. Who puts one bullet in a box? Oh. Is it right to go down here?
I think that's actually
alright.
It looks
actually
like the pipe
right.
goes, off,
the pipe
that
goes
way,
off
so.
That way. So.
Woo! Woo!
Ow. Oh, it does, ow. But it's a long drop.
Has anyone got any bandages?
Nope.
Because this ain't looking good. I can't jump down there. My life's like 63. I'll be dead.
No, that'll be fine, Ross.
Ross,
it should be alright.
It should be alright.
It should be alright.
It should be alright.
Should be. Hang on, you can
should
try and like
aim
for my head.
You can aim for my beautiful head.
We have some bandages.
We have some bandages.
That worked? Wow. Wasn't expecting that. I didn't damage at all.
Oh, what?
That is pretty awesome. Wow, we could use that for like really high places, couldn't we? God.
Yeah, like the parkour at Radtown.
That sounds like a plan.
They do have that
parkour,
the water treatment plant as well.
Plant as well.
Which I think is a bit closer.
Which I think is a bit closer.
I'd say this is a dead end.
Will be if I drop.
Wow. This has been a fun adventure, actually, though. We've seen the house. We've seen the power plant in all its glory, because it's, like, changed and it's all rusty and stuff, but before, it was too white. I mean, that's not, like, apocalyptic, is it?
It's like someone went, man, we were bucket of paint.
Yeah, oh, I've got to paint this. It's gone all rusty after the explosion or whatever. That's what I reckon happened anyway. And we probably hid in a cave or something. Actually, we should show our cave one of the episodes.
Yeah, our cave's awesome.
You've made it pretty good, and it's one of those caves where it's not just like a little cubbyhole. It's a massive cave. It's pretty big.
Oh, the other tower, the power plant, it has loot in it as well.
Do you want to go have a look,
at,
that
have a look at that then?
Should we?
I don't know. Yeah, we will.
Yeah. I think that's a nod.
You think that's a nod? Was that a nod?
That was a nod,
yeah.
Oi! Pressing the button. You button presser, you.
I'll buy my button.
Wait.
Oh,
hang on.
Why are we going down this way, dude?
How's my camera on Eros?
My camera on Eros, is it good?
You probably need a red hat and red trousers. You could do with a coffee hat. That coffee helmet's pretty awesome, by the way. I don't know, it looks nice. But I think I'm alright with my riot helmet at the moment. Because we're like the police do.
Yeah, we're
but
the
you need your black clothing and that, don't you? Why am I trying to close that door? What's up with me? It's because I'm used to like going out my house and closing the door. I've just gone soft. I think it's because I'm tired, dude.
I think it might be. Nice food. Oh god.
Do we actually need loot though?
Back on you guys now.
What's he say? He doesn't want to turn his back on us.
Yeah.
Why?
Why?
I like fire my pickaxe.
You can get some good distance.
Yeah, but then you lose it up an horse's arse or something.
Oh, the horse's bits. Yeah.
Yeah.
And they like run for miles.
Give my weapon back.
Give my weapon back.
There's a box out here.
Oh, wow. This looks pretty awesome.
Yeah, this one, it usually has better loot than the other tower.
I'm not getting no loot at the moment. I mean, pants.
Hello?
Hello?
Yes, you can actually get
is
down
there. Is
there
even a thing down there?
There's a tunnel. I'm not sure where it goes.
I'll catch you.
I'll try to anyway. Oh no.
What the friggin' hell's going on, man?
Coming down, Ross.
It's lovely down here.
Although my life's
pretty cat.
Well, that was bad.
I haven't got nothing to. Oh, you're getting healed.
Oh, thank you.
Your
oh, God.
Gone, Joe.
I knew it was a bad idea following Doe.
It was.
Well, you've got to try everything in this game. Every little hole.
Hang on.
Every little gap.
There you go.
You think these pipes should have an exit? Oh. Well, is there an exit though?
Yeah.
Where, that thing.
Yeah.
I don't want to hurt myself though, so I'm going to go this way. Ah, there is an exit. Because I seriously need bandages and stuff.
I'm making some.
God damn it. Wait, have I got any cloth? No. So I think we've got enough resources to do to make our place armoured, but it's the high quality metal that we need. And that's awkward to come by. So, I'll probably need your help to get some ore later. Alright. That's your task.
Oh.
You over that way?
Yeah. So, I was just seeing what's happening.
I keep getting loads of stone. I think we got loads too much stone at the moment. So if you need any stone, we got loads.
Is too much stone.
Although they can be used for armor, can't they? It's just I need the high quality stuff at the moment.
Ah. You can also make the barricades and such, can't you?
Yeah. I've actually got a signal finger.
Have you?
Will it come here?
should they?
Let's have a look. Smoke. We got tons of
Man,
smoke.
The plane takes forever once you pop that smoke.
I hope I'm not waiting for like half an hour or something.
No, it's like a minute or two.
Oh, that's better. Yeah, that'd be awesome, dude.
Couldn't this smoke be like a different colour?
It just attracts everybody.
It could be like white or something.
Well,
purple.
Come on.
That's just wrong.
I'll pop one on the other server though.
And there, my frames drop.
There is a lot of texture on the smoke. That's actually quite good, the smoke, isn't it? Looks kind of cool. Wow. Does that work with like... Oh my god, I'm starving. Starvation. Oh my god, this ain't going too well. Oh. Thank you, again. Crap. Where's my crossbow?
You're not much of a survivor, are you?
I had a ton of health before I fell onto the bloody pipe. Well, ish.
See what I'm saying though? It takes forever.
You bitch. That hurt.
Yeah, it does take forever. Oh, hang on.
Can we hear it? I think that's it.
Yay! Air America.
Air America.
Robert Downey Jr. us.
I hope it's not Robert Downey Jr. I'm sure he's like a mad guy or something.
It's Mel Gibson.
Mel Gibson.
I wonder if you take out the plane, dude. Does it like all loads of cargo come down?
That'd be so.
That'd be brilliant, wouldn't it? I wonder if you could take down the plane. We'll have to try when we get rocket launchers. So I'll wait here.
I'm trying to take out your cargo, Ross.
No, because all the bits will fall on me. Oh my god. You're actually eating it? I heard something then. Oh man, I need food. I've got an apple. I've only got one apple though. I need I'll have to get food, dude.
Watch out, Ross, me. I'm about to drop in my bike.
Oh my god. Was you missing it?
I don't know where Groms got under. Look at him.
I wonder what was going on. Some bloody arrows dropping 10 feet away from me. Well, not even that. Like an inch. Oh god, stop it, dude. Stop it. We ain't got time to be like messing about. You could damage my goods. You know, if like there's a nice shirt in there with loads of owls in, I'm gonna blame you, you know.
Oh no.
Oh, here we go. The goods have arrived. Let's have this food in here, actually, because I really need food. Oh my god, there's a incendiary rocket. There is two Thompsons and bullets.
Oh.
Oh my god. That is quite good.
That's a nice one.
Want these bear traps for Gromit? Gromit can use the bear traps if he wants. Because I think our place is okay. Did he go this way, did he?
Yeah, he's cooking us some food somewhere. He's had to go... He's either gone left or right.
Yeah, because you need to go away from the thing, don't you? I'm sure he went this way, I think.
Yeah, that's the right way, Rush, yeah.
He's looking at Rust.io.
No one saw that. So yeah, Rust.io.
It is a brilliant tool for admins, though.
Yeah.
Because you get to see what everyone's where everyone is and where all their houses are and stuff. Ah, yes. Food. So, I got like two Thompsons out of that airdrop. And some bullets. and bear traps and incendiary rockets. Can't even say it right, but yeah.
Damn lucky.
You can have a Thompson and a bear traps if you want. Oh yeah, three mines as well.
Why is you naked?
I was too off.
I have to take some stuff off.
This is what I like to do, guys. If you put coal in the other sides, it kind of works. You can put like loads of like wood in there as well, or like tools or something, just to block it off.
I find
it cooks faster if you space the meat all out. That way, instead of one popping out at a time, you get three at a time.
Oh yeah, yeah. I wondered why that wasn't happening, but I don't want to burn my meat when I'm like trying to build my house and stuff. So,
Ross, silly man.
Pop saves.
Shit happens.
If it's all like equal quantities, then it'll all pop out.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro.
Okay,
so, better put some clothes back on.
I have no idea why Dew went naked. I think it's because he's too hot or something. Oh, God. Talking of hot, there you go, Dew.
There, see? Three meat.
Boom! And Dew stole it all. Oi, bring me some meat.
That's my meat.
Oh wait, I got some meat, I'm okay. Let's have a look, Dew, do they come out the sensor? No, but I can see light sensored nipples. That's alright.
Yes, look at my square nipples.
That mouth's brilliant, isn't it? Don't you think?
In the curl, they turn to triangles,
instead of squares.
Do they really? Wow.
And thank you for the food.
Nice.
No problem. Just don't want Ross dying of hunger again.
Oh, thanks, man. I am pretty full now. By the way, Dew, we're gonna have to set up some mines around our house, around the proximity of our house. Right, so that's our defense. And I want you to get some bloody, you know. Don't press the freaking button when I'm talking. We need you to get some mines so we can, like, you know, increase our house.
Yes.
The armoured way.
Oh, yes.
Because I think, I don't know, sheet metal seems a bit weird. It's like it doesn't protect you know, enough.
Yeah, sheet metal seems a bit like flimsy.
Because we did actually try the rockets on that sheet metal and went in like two shots, wasn't it?
Yeah.
We need something a bit more stronger. So I think the armoured stuff would be decent. I can make a lot of good tools now as well. I might Dew a few. He's actually getting some resources, I can't believe it. Woohoo! Is he getting that one? Although there is a lot around here. Oh my god. I think these are meant to be better, these ones.
Yeah, we got miles away to get good resources.
Well, that's the thing, isn't it? We got nothing by us now. Because I've upgraded the house to like stone. And we ain't got nothing there.
Although, the Groms has actually got a quarry, so.
Oh, yeah.
Kill some bears.
The only thing is, though, we need to find a quarry spot, Dew, that's got high quality. Because once you find that, you're pretty much sorted for life then. Because that thing, like mining and stuff, you only get like an half decent amount, not really a lot. So I think we should leave it here though, but if you want. Because it's been really like long.
Yes, yes.
I would turn it into two parts, but that's not what we do. So.
Hey, Ross, now we can say.
What?
First, Gromit's already on our server, so he already gets a few little gifts every now and again from us. But on our server, yeah, if you join, what do you think about giving him a quarry, Ross? The first person to join from our subscribers?
No!
No
a quarry. 1,000 wood.
Oh, yeah.
Because you always need wood to begin with.
Okay, 1,000 wood. So, we're not in a quarry because Ross is now.
How about 500 wood, 500 stone, and then you can make yourself a pick or an axe, depending on what you want.
If you join our server and we mod.
Yeah.
And if you are actually a subscriber.
But and if they're nice, if they come on and start effing.
Oh yeah.
I ain't giving them nothing.
We die to the point in swearing all the while. When there's no like real need to type it, it's just pointless. So yeah, if you end up doing that,
I think I actually swore at a rage quitting game the once. And I swore at Minecraft parkour, but I put a beep in the way. Remember?
Yep.
Because parkour in Minecraft is really frustrating.
Okay, so I need to go back to Gromit's place and drop off some stone that I just collected.
We're giving him all our stone?
No.
Because, I'm going to leave it here.
I'm going the wrong way. That's a spear.
Well, I'm going to leave it here, though, dude.
Yes, you should.
You know, the sun is setting, so it's, we've probably timed this video right, really.
A day in Rust.
Yes. This is our second day in Rust. Our first day was that other house, but we decided to change the location of that house.
Yes.
To a different location.
Yes, it's a different location now. And, the thing is, it's bigger, less in the open. And it's freezing cold.
Yeah. So I'd like to think that we're going to get more subscribers in the times ahead, hopefully.
Yes,
so if you like us and like these videos, just subscribe. And you haven't got to watch all every day.
No.
Just,
but the thing is, our server, it's more of a friendlier place on Rust. There's going to be killing. There's always killing on Rust. But we try to, like, have fun, you know.
Yeah, at least the admins aren't assholes, so let's just put it that way.
No,
because some admins really like build around the sphere and that, don't they?
Yeah, and they can destroy people's walls and go inside and raid their base, but we're not going to do that. We only use that if we've cooked up our building.
Yeah, or someone really pees us off. We don't ban them first, we try to annoy them first and then ban them.
Yeah.
So, I think we'll leave it here, so please leave a like and a comment. And thank you so much for watching, and we'll be back next time.
Just one more thing, Ross. We can give you a card lock as well if you join for your door, because we hate key locks.
Yeah, but that's the fun of Rust, isn't it, really?
Yes, but if they don't want a key lock, they can request a card lock.
I kind of find it fun, looking after your key, but then a bear kills you and your bollocks then, so...
Alright, that though.
Yeah, so I hate that part.
And then people call the admin and say, can you knock down my door, please? And I'm like... No.
Well, it would flare a conversation, wouldn't it? You know, you go to their house, you talk about stuff, you smash down their door, they say thank you. You know, it'd be a video, wouldn't it, really? Just you smashing down someone's door.
That's Roscoe!
I know.
What you doing here, man?
Well, I can't open the door yet, so... Thank you. That's what I was waiting for. So, I might sleep in here tonight. And tomorrow is a brand... Oh, fuck. Never swore. I said I wasn't going to swear. Okay.
I don't think Gromit's around here.
I am just going to sleep. I think I'll be safe up here.
Should we left him out in the open by himself?
Well, it's getting dark. He should know these things that when it gets dark, it gets bad. Because you can't see bears. Although, dude can change your thing in a bit, but... At the moment, we're going to leave it here. So, thank you so much for watching, and we'll be back next time.